YouTube, what's up? Your sexy goth bad boy King Cobra JFS back at you with another video. Yo, we're chilling out at Frosty's Bar and Grill, having ourselves a brewski. Yo, we got a pitcher, we got cheese sticks, we got fries, we got burger, we got ranch. Oh yeah. So I ordered me a burger. And it's got American cheese, cheddar cheese, all the veggies, some bacon. All right. Yo. I'll set the camera down here. Before we address this delicious burger, let's address them delicious cheese sticks. Moving out. There we go. YouTube, what you know about them cheese sticks? Mozzarella, baby. Dunk it in our ranch. Mm-hmm, see that? That's called cheese pull, baby. Oh yeah, man, those are hot and fresh. That's most definitely what's up. Got a pitcher of Bud Light, not a sponsor, free advertisement. Yeah, this here YouTube.
Low key, don't do that.
It's for adults 21 and up. Unless you're in Europe. Now we're gonna save a couple of these cheese sticks for our burger, but let's get into eating them right quick. Oh snap. Got the dip action. Oh yeah. Cheese stick action. Oh yeah. Oop. Trying to make a mess here. Oh yeah. Mozzarella sticks are on point, ladies and gentlemen. YouTube, you come down to Casper, you gotta come on down to Frosty's, I'm telling you right now. Yeah. Just got my wands for Cobra Craft handmade wands in the mail. So I think I'd stop and grab a bite and a couple pitchers. Because right now it's happy hour at Frosty's. Yes. Beautiful. Dude. Yes. Cheese pull for days, YouTube. Yeah, buddy.
Yes, Aaron, buddy. Your bathroom's on the right, bro. Left. Right. You white when you pee, bro. Come on.
YouTube. Oh, those cheese sticks. Those are hot and fresh. Okay, YouTube. Now we're gonna bust out the burger. Got a little bit of ranch on the table. Hold up. I used to work a fast food job, busting tables, so I know how it goes. Here we go. Beautiful. So So YouTube, let's take you in on this burger action. Got that cheddar and American cheese. Yes, please. The French fries, no surprise. No surprise, they're good. They're actually really good. Oh, falafel. Oh, yeah. Sweet. All right.
Would you run up until Morgan's, or would you run up?
All right, let's stack our veggies on here right quick. Got a little bit of lettuce. All right, watch me stack this. Lettuce, tomato,
you know what I mean?
Couple of pickles. Couple of pickles. Sweet. And of course some onion. Before we stack those onions, hold up. Excuse me. We'll stack some cheese sticks on top of there. Oh snap. Let's see the cheese sticks first. Or the onion first. There we go. Actually, you know what? Yeah, no. To make this easy to eat so we don't fall apart here. Beautiful. Just like that. Got a bunch of smart asses in the bar today. Yo, should we stack French fries on there? Yes, let's do it. Yes. There we go. We got four French fries, three cheese sticks. Booyah. We'll grab some some salt and pepper on that SOB. Yeah, come on. There we go. A little bit of pepper.
You're telling me I could have peeked that here.
For the fries as well over here. Yes. A little bit of salt. Beautiful. Alright, so now we're going to add the onion right there. Before we add the top bun, we're going to add some condiments to this. Practice safe food. Use condiments. Oh, that was a horrible dad joke. Best foods, real mayonnaise. Yes. Okay, how do you? There we go. So we add some mayo and some ranch to our top bun. Beautiful. Just beautiful. And yo, we're gonna add a splash of ranch to it as well. Beautiful. Yeah, we got like a little bit of ranch left for our fries. Beautiful. YouTube, we gotta crown this bastard. Okay. Now hold up, camera angles. Bah. All right, there we go. Look at that behemoth, dude. Oh, yeah. We got a spare tomato hanging out. Oh, yeah, dude. Frosty's makes a damn good burger, yo. What's up? Oh, yeah. And YouTube, before we eat that burger, we're gonna eat the fries real quick. It's just how I roll, personally speaking. I've noticed that sometimes when you eat the burger first and then your fries, sometimes your fries get cold. But that's all right. Oop. Dip it, sink it, and eat it. Beautiful. Yeah, Nope. There we go. Right there. All right. Yeah, buddy. Another successful batch of wine shipped out. I got Streamlabs set up on my YouTube. Let's treat ourselves to a cup, to like two pitchers and a burger. Maybe a mixed drink if I'm feeling it. Oh yeah. Got my eye surgery glasses with me just in case the light gets too bright, but. Yeah, buddy. Also, if you want to smell good for the ladies, get yourself some tactical soap. Coupon code King Cobra will get you 15% off your next order. My affiliate link is in the description box below. Yeah, buddy. Oh yeah, these fries are good. Hot, fluffy, and fresh. There's a little bit of crispiness. You can't go wrong with the YouTube burger and fries and the beer. Nope, you can't beat that. That is just the perfect lunch right there. Now, when I get done eating these fries, YouTube, I want to give you a close-up of this behemoth. Ooh-wee. If you like the bar videos, subscribe for more. Try to go to as many as I can. Do some reviews on their food, and you know. Oh yeah. Of course, I've been coming to Frosty's for years. It's a sweet little bar. Sriracha, salute, cheers. A tactical soap is a pheromone soap, but trust me, it works. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Got a couple more fries left here. Now, I was extremely grumpy earlier this morning because, let's face it, I was hangry, right? But now I'm getting over it. I'm rocking the Bond myself. That Bond pheromone soap is the bee's knees. Oh, YouTube, the last French fry. Now about to come to the Coupe de Resistance. which is, of course, this delicious looking burger. Beautiful. Scooter to the center. Watch out. There we go. Beautiful. Just freaking beautiful. YouTube, I'm going to tell you something about this burger. Just damn. Look at that. Look at it. Yes. Is my hand in comparison? Like, it's as tall as my hand. Well, that's a burger. Oh, excuse me. Oh, yeah. So this ranch is, go ahead and pour on the rest of it on the top bun there, just like that. There we go. Oh yeah. Warning, it's about to get messy. All right. Beautiful. Just beautiful, YouTube. All right, go ahead and do any ranch spillage. There we go. All right. So, YouTube, grab a squizzle of beer. Get a close-up of that deliciousness right there. Because you know you want the close-ups. Oh, dude, look at that. Cheese sticks, french fries, ranch, mayo, all the veggies. Lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, onions, American cheese, cheddar cheese. YouTube, this is gonna be delicious. I tell you what, get the camera angle just right here. Kind of scooch that thing back. There we go. Beautiful. I'll get this uploaded to my computer when I get home. But, YouTube, look at that. That is ridiculous, dude. Holy shikes. All right. Oh yeah, let's get a bite. See, it's so thick, you're gonna need to take like two bites just to get the whole thing in there. Oh yeah. That is good. A little bit of cross section right there. Beautiful. Yes. My taste buds are singing a song right now, YouTube. Yeah, that's most definitely where it's at, YouTube. Power through this SOB. Oh, YouTube. Yes, just beautiful. Ooh. Got a cheese stick trying to escape. A little pickle too. bacon peeking out. Oh, snap. Whoa, halfway there. Whoa, eating a burger. I am definitely going to be full after this, YouTube. Holy crap. End up snacking on this later. Hold up, we'll see. Oh, so close. Bacon on the side right there. Yep. Ugh. Oh, YouTube, I'm getting full. I mean, eating the rest of this here later, but. Eat the rest of it off camera, man, because I'm getting that. YouTube. That's a big ass burger. Two big ass bites left. Yeah, I'm gonna finish this off camera, YouTube. Where are we? That's good. That's good eats.
Yeah.
definitely full YouTube. We got about that much left. Ew. Well, I'll be finishing this later. Let me just grab my beer real quick. YouTube. Oh. Should I try to squeeze it down? Nah. Yeah, I'll give my stomach a second to settle here before I munch on that again. Okay, I'm about to squeeze it down. Let's see.
I can't play video.
So. One second, YouTube. Ooh. Yep. That last bundle will have to be for later, man. I am stuffed. Holy shanks. Anyways, tubes, thank you for watching the Frosty's Burger review. I'll catch you cool copers later.